Hey, and welcome to our new video. And in this video, I will show you how to install and use the VCI driver that's included when purchase any of our USB2CAM products. Our stable and reliable VCI driver is available for various Windows operating systems, including the latest Windows 11 release, and its programming API is a great foundation for your individual application as well as for the Ixxat 2 suite. It also acts as a server, so several applications can access the interface in parallel. And in addition, several PC interfaces can be accessed by one application, so you can easily expand the number of CAN channels. Within the VCI software package, you will also find the Ixxat canAnalyser Mini free of charge. This allows to start up your system by monitoring and sending messages. And if you work with Linux or other real-time operating systems, don't worry, you can use our ECI driver. I've put the download link below in the description. But now I will explain all of it in a bit more detail. So let's get right into it. To download the latest driver, you need to head to our website at ixxat.com/VCI. As always, you find the links below in the description. And here you can choose between the different driver versions. And since we are using Windows 11, we will select the latest version for download. If you are using an older version of Windows, you might need to download an older driver version. Just make sure that you always download the latest version which fits to your system. When the download is finished, you have to unzip the file into a new folder. Then you can start the installation by starting the Ixxat VCI setup. A new window will open. Just click on Next and agree to the license agreement. Then click on Next again. Now you can choose the folder in which you want the VCI driver to be installed. In the next dialog box, you can select the components you wish to install. By default, the standard installation is selected. This includes the installation without the software development kit and its examples. If you want to write your own application, please select Full in the drop-down menu, as this will also install the software development kit and programming examples. Complete the installation by selecting a Start menu folder and, if you want, a desktop shortcut. Now we are ready to install your driver. This starts when you click on Install. Halfway through, with Windows 11, you might get a Windows security warning asking if you really would like to install this device software. Just click on Install to continue. When the installation is completed, we recommend you to restart your computer. Now the VCI driver has been installed. Let's try connecting the USB to CAN V2 Professional with our computer. Installing the USB to CAN V2 is very, very easy. You just plug it into a USB port and it will be detected immediately. And the required driver will automatically install. The USB LED on the USB to CAN should now show a green light. And if so, you are all ready to use the device. The free canAnalyser Mini software was also installed in parallel with the VCI driver. You can use this tool to monitor the raw CAN data on the bus and to send messages. To find out more about the canAnalyser Mini, how to operate it, and what benefits it will deliver, we have made another video for you. And of course, you can find the link below. The canAnalyser Mini is free of charge. It's still packed with features. For more complex analysis tasks, we offer the more powerful canAnalyser Lite and canAnalyser Standard versions. They provide data interpretation functionality, signal display as a graph, and much more. We hope you enjoyed this video. Please also check out the other videos on this channel. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please leave us a like, support our channel and follow us. And of course, you can leave a comment too. Thank you very much and see you soon.